Stephen Hodges, Matt White, and now Stuart O'Grady. Do you think there might be any more skeletons in the closet?
I can't comment on that, Peter. Look, it's a dark day. It's been a dark period for cycling right through the Lance Armstrong saga. And I know Lance Armstrong used the excuse that everyone was cheating, but we don't think that excuse for Stuart O'Grady, if that's the excuse he's going to use, we don't think that washes.
But the French Senate inquiry has already come out and said that due to the statute of limitations, the situation stands. What are your views there?
Look, it's not for me to comment on a matter that's up to the IAAF and the IOC, Peter. I'm not going to go there. The AOC will wait and see what decision the IOC and the International Federation make.
Have you heard any other members of the Athletes Commission yet?
No, I haven't. I haven't heard from other members of the Athletes Commission, but as I said, I think they're entitled to feel let down today. I think the Athletes Commission can feel let down. I think Stuart Sport can feel let down today, and Stuart's let himself down, in our opinion.
Australian cycling, does it shed a bad light on everybody else?
I'm not going to comment on behalf of Australian cycling. Thanks, Jen.
What about ASADA? You know, is this something that should have been picked up? We're meant to have very tight regulations.
Well, the rules have changed thanks to the government, the federal government, regarding ASADA, and we'll be able to compel people to give evidence in future, and we welcome that decision.